room. Right now there are tears shedding. I just wiped one. You can't see it through the camera, but right now tears are shedding. And I just wanted to give a big shout out to Gabriel because he is moving. And this video is basically for you. If you are watching this, then also watch Kariana's, Julie's, and Marilyn's. Their YouTube names will be listed in the comment section below. So, yeah. But anyway, today was your last bit. I prepared a speech. So, here we go. Starting. The title, Gay. Real. Gay. Today was your last day of school, and a lot of us are going to miss you, and I will never forget the song, ever. Such a catchy song. And I know it was pretty weird when me and everybody else were hogging you like the whole day, but we wanted to spend every little second with you. We had that. So you're not moving far away from us. You're only moving like 10 minutes away, but you're still not going to be with us. And that's a hard thing to say, and that's a hard thing to know. Sometimes I wish we just didn't know that you were moving. Because if I hadn't knew, I would have felt like crying, like how bad I cried. Yeah, it was pretty much an emotional roller coaster for this girl. So, I just slapped myself. Okay, shout out to you, did your autograph on my arm. It's upside down, but it says gay. And since that may fade away when you wash your hands or take a shower, I have it on a piece of paper. Now, today is a depressing and happy day, but I wish you a Merry Christmas, and I hope you get the gifts that you want. If I had a chance, I would have gave you the guys a gift, Gabriel. But I didn't get to, because, you know, I was just too emotional to wrap it. Too emotional to wrap it. And then the wrapping paper got all sawed up with tears, so that got thrown in the trash. And yeah. I'm getting everybody, if I have enough money in my class, a gift. By the way, which you guys are not gonna find out. Anyway, back to my speech. We're all that way. We're all gonna miss you. Today was a depressing day, and I hope you have a great Christmas and all the other holidays that are going to come up. And yeah, happy birthday, because your birthday is next month, and you're turning 11 years old. Now I feel super small. Because I'm only 10, I just turned 10 actually, like last month. No, 2 months ago. I turned 10 2 months ago. So, yeah, say happy birthday. Let's just pretend you said it right now. Thank you, happy birthday to you, too, Gabriel. Yeah, anyway. Yeah, today. Yes, the notes we left on your table were all true. I did cry. Destiny told you I cried. Kariana told you I cried. Like, a bunch of people told you I cried. And a bunch of other people cried too. Pocahontas cried. It was just like a cry-a-thon. If we could fill a whole bucket of tears just for you. That is how much she means to us in this classroom. And I just wish that we could be a classroom like forever and nobody would have to ever leave. And yeah. Okay, let me put my glasses on. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here, and there will be a part two tomorrow. And I'll see you guys all later. Subscribe to Lynetta Foy, aka Kariana, Marilyn Enyet, Julian's Ariana, aka Julian, both affect them, with Anna Paul.